Chropath is another add-on on Chrome browser, so we're gonna know in this video how to install or how to add this Chropath into your Google Chrome browser and how it's actually work. So first of all, we want to know like what is a Chropath. Chropath is just for to get the XPath of a locator, just like locator of anything like any button or any link or any text or any field. So you just inspect the element and you can get it by Chropath. Just we used to get in Firefox, we used to use Firebug and get an XPath or CSS selector using Firefox. The similar way you can use Chropath. So it's another add-ons. If you are like new in Selenium, you can just use the Chropath, or if you are not aware of the Chropath, I'm gonna show you how you can use it. So first of all, you open your Chrome browser and type Chropath, hit enter, and over here it says like Chropath Chrome Web Store, click on it. And then you will see a page like this, and then and just click over here where it says like add to Chrome. That's an add-on, so just you don't have to install, just add this extension to your Chrome browser. So over here it says like add extension, click on it. So it says checking. So it says Chropath has been added to your Chrome now. So if you look at over here at the top right hand corner, you will see there is a Chropath sign. So how you gonna inspect it Chropath? See, open a new tab. Suppose I want to inspect this Google search bar. If you just right click on it and click on inspect, okay, now we got the inspection window over here. So if you don't see it at here, so it says like style, computed, and even listener, just click on these two arrow, click on it, and then you will see like it says Chropath. Click on Chropath. See over here it like says like type XPath or press enter. So over here you can change from XPath or CSS, whatever you like. So suppose I want to get the XPath of this, so click on inspect element and click on this. But it's not showing anything here. So to show the XPath here, so what you have to do, just refresh your browser. And click it again. See, now it's showed up like how the XPath of the Google search box is showed up here. Suppose now you want to click on Gmail, so then inspect the Gmail locator. Now you got the XPath for Gmail. The same way you can inspect like anything for your project, for your Selenium project. So it's pretty simple, like you can use it just like Firefox add-ons, like which was Firebug, but the Firebug is now no more after the 55 version of Firefox. So if you're using more than 55, then you can't use the Firebug for Firefox, but for Chrome you can install, like you can add the add-ons like Chropath, and you can use it for your Selenium project if you are new to Selenium. But the recommendation is like if you very new, you can use it, but after using couple of days or after couple of after you get a little bit confidence on the Selenium, so just use your customized XPath. Then it's better to use like customized XPath. So it's pretty simple. Just use your chropath. But and one more thing, if you don't, if you think like chropath is not working to your Chrome browser, just restart your computer and try to use it. If still not, you know, like it's not working, then uninstall it. Uninstall from yours. Like how you can uninstall it? Just right click on it and remove from Chrome, and then again install it. I hope it's gonna work. So so just try it yourself, and let me comment it under my video, and let me know like how it's working. And I hope you guys like it. If you like it, please subscribe my channel. I will be uploading more videos like that. Thank you very much.